Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello? 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 Oh, my stars. I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? My thanks, a thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big. And I'll pop clean out, I'm sure. Don't dally. There's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say. Well played, though. That mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of... Well, I thank you. Once again, I journey to the east and beyond these lands, and upon their southern edge is red. I'd heard, doesn't the notion...
Left its mark. Ah, a tarnished are you? I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. The village here has been touched by death. And worse yet, it is home to a mariner. If you value your life, then go. Heed my warning. The village here has been touched, and worse yet, if you value your life. The village here has turned back.
Am I? I...
Are you here as a customer? I'm afraid I'm very... Oh, is there anything wrong?
yourself to a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief! The gods demand repentance! Cough up your coin! All of it! Finally come round, have you? I knew you would. You're a lady of reason, through and through. You know, you're tarnished like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such. An innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we play nice from now on? A true lady of reason. I'm Patches, tarnished like you, only for now. Those retired soldiers, in exchange for my, well, but honestly, be frankly, I'm ready to wash my...
So don't be a stranger.
I'll be ready to wheel and deal, come. Don't forget to pop back. I'll be ready...
Fought Nereus and lived. I am Eura, tarnished, held in thrall by Set.
You stay the path.
Just remember. Don't let your emotions stay.
Thank you.
do. I suppose I'll ask Master Hugh.
Be sure to tell me
she's a servant to my...
She's been my...
I've lost count of them,
honestly.
Ah, you...
Well then.
May the Golden Order shine through.
Please, would you like me? Now. You are so very warm. I was known as a deathbed companion. Where I come from, after I received the warmth and lively vigor from a number of champions, I lay with the remains to do so, but before I could, I was awakened. Pray, despite all that, so please, let me hold you. Then good day to you.
For dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then. The girl. What about her? Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
Thank you.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you. Very well, my lord, and thy warriors. With thine eyes dimmed, ye will be driven from the lands between. Ye will wage war in a land afar. Well.
Thank you.